Hello girls, welcome to my channel. See you. I'm glad to see you back here again with a new tutorial about a hummingbird. It's the second one that I'm doing, but this time it's a bit different because I saw a picture on internet. I downloaded it and I say, let's do it. And at the end I did it. So sorry for my dog that it's barking here, that she saw something outside. Okay, I'm back. I had to stop her barking here. So the way I said, I saw the picture, I downloaded it, and I say, let me try it, let's see how it's going. So like always, I prepare my nail, I put the primer, that's from Kanorine. What I'm using, the base coat, top coat, it's from Modelones, and the matte coat, it's Venalisa. I'm using watermark, I'm not using gel painting. Like if you saw the other the last video that I upload, that was the watercolors design, the brand that I'm using. So I'm doing the hummingbirds the same, with the same watercolors. For me, it's much easier to do them with that. It's with the gel painting, I have to cure it at the lamp all the time. Everything that I'm doing, I have to go to the lamp. So it's taking too much time. Like that with the watercolor, it's easier because they dry fast and I can work with them much easier. So right now I'm doing the shape of our little bird here. And I have all the time the picture to my left where I have the laptop. And I'm looking at the picture to see what are the details, how I have to do it and all that stuff. The pencils that I'm using, they are synthetic. I bought them from the normal library. I'm gonna drop on the information box, I'm gonna write all the products that I'm using and all the things. Yeah, if you look well on my channel right now, I have 3 playlists of nail art. That one it's in Romanian, one it's in Spanish, and one in English, because I have a lot of friends that they told me, Daniela, please just do it in English, please do it in Spanish. And I say, okay, no problem, I'm gonna do it in all 3 languages. Yeah, right now I arrange my lamp and I put it directly on the half of the camera. But thank God I didn't cover all the camera. Yeah, it's easy. Sometimes when we see some models, we think that, wow, this is difficult. No, it's not that difficult. At least if you have a bit of notions of what you want to do. I know that in our hands, oh, I'm gonna do this, it's gonna be like that, but when we put it on the nail or on the paper, it's a huge difference. Yeah, I know, but with practice you can do that. Exactly like with nails, when we start at the beginning to work the gel and all that stuff, nothing was perfect from the beginning. So with practice, we're getting better and better and better, and we do the things better. At the first look, the model is looking hard, because he has a lot of light under. And having that light under, you see how I'm gonna do the colors, but that is the good part of watercolors. You can use them and diffuminate them very easily, so you can have those effects that you see on the picture. Sorry, I have a moment that my phone just stopped recording, and I realized after 2 minutes when I was almost doing all the details and all that stuff, but I came back and I did it exactly like now and at the end of the video, but you still can realize the way I did it. I love a lot to do painting on the nail, even that it's a small part and you don't have too much space to do it, but still. Okay guys, I'm gonna let you look all the video at the end. I hope you like it, and don't forget to subscribe please, or leave a comment, a like, to tell me your opinion about the model, the technique and all that stuff. And see you in like 3 days or 4 days for the new tutorial. Thank you and have a nice day. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.